What will it take to make fuel cell technology widely applicable? CellForm believes they have the answer. The company from Bayernfurt, Germany, develops highly efficient metallic bipolar plates to dramatically reduce the weight and costs of fuel cells and to maximize the fuel cell efficiency.
So welcome to Gephardt. Gephardt is a key partner of CellForm and responsible for the forming strategy as well as the tool manufacturing of the bipolar plates. Bipolar plates are key components in a fuel cell stack. They're responsible for the distribution of the gases, so hydrogen on the anode and oxygen on the cathode. They also provide the electric contact between each cell, as well as the cell's management and the removal of the product water on the cathode side. They are needed 400 to 500 times for a single car. We developed an all-new way of forming these thin substrate materials in a multi-stage process to form even the most sophisticated and filigree flow field and channel geometries. Forming these thin substrate materials requires high forces. We expand the limit of the possible for metallic bipolar plates for a large amperage and a higher stack efficiency. It is also possible to form these thin geometries out of a broad range of substrate material, like stainless steel, nickel, or titanium. We can also offer pre-coated as well as post-coated. Our plates have a contour deviation way under 20 micrometers. Therefore, we need the most accurate parts for our tools. This is implemented in our fully air-conditioned plant right next to Gephardt. We do the welding of the plates at our key partner, the Askea Group. After the forming of the single plates, anode and cathode are welded together to form the bipolar plate. We succeeded in the welding of these thin metal foils with a touched surface under 0.1 millimeter. With our top-of-the-line bipolar plate, we're moving the global energy transition forward. We're bringing stack manufacturers to a new level of efficiency and expanding the possibilities of sustainable energy production.